You know I want you. It's not a secret I try to hide. You know you want me. So don't keep shaking our hands tight. You claim it's not in the cards, and fate is pulling your miles away and out of reach from me. But you're here in my heart, so who can stop me if I decide it's on my destiny? What if we thank you.
done, guys. I think we have to start with the person. You end up looking like this every Saturday night, David, so let's start with you. What did you make of that?
Putting on a dress for entertainment isn't something I'd ever do, but no, I absolutely love this. I don't think it's any surprise, is it? Some really hot guys from the Philippines putting on beautiful dresses and dancing incredibly. I mean, I can't fool you, incredible.
Thank you, David. Alicia.
Technically, you were fantastic. Some of the backflips, the tricks. To say, when you came back out, what a lovely surprise. I wasn't expecting that, but I was thinking I've never seen a street dance act performing to that heavy metal rock. Very different, very unique, but it was absolutely fantastic.
Oh, I absolutely love this act. I don't think we've ever seen anything like it in this country before. You were fantastically choreographed, great energy, and a fantastic surprise. I am praying for you tonight. So good. Yes, baby!
I've got to tell you, when I found out we were doing this show in an arena compared to a theater, it was kind of like, well, that could be a problem for certain acts. Not for you. So, I mean, you didn't just come here just to do a performance, you came here to win, right?
Thanks, judges.
How are you enjoying your time on Britain's Got Talent, the champions, on this show?
We're so honored to perform here in Britain's Got Talent, the champion, because they are represent our country, Philippines, and we are so very excited to go to the finals. Thank you so much.
No, thank you. Let's hear it. DMX Combo Leños.